Woe is me. My life is ruined. My scoundrel of a boyfriend has cheated on me. He will rue the day when he crossed me.
It is I, Mephistopheles, tempter of man, slayer of the nine cherubim, and destroyer of worlds. Medea, I have come to offer you a chance at vengeance.
I will do anything to destroy him.
I will give you this explosive device. You will plant it inside the school, and when the time is right, you will reveal the bomb and all will perish.
Excellent.
Also, you will go to hell, but do not worry about that. Think of the perishing.
I shall have my vengeance.
Man is a useless beast. He lies and stumbles his way through life. I would be better off without anyone around me.
Well, I don't think we're all bad.
No. Don't try to convince me otherwise. I'm set in my ways.
But what about that girl you were talking about before?
Oh, Flaminia. She is a beauty beyond compare. She is above all other men around us. We will live in eternal bliss when we get married.
That seems a little...
There's a bomb threat in the bathroom.
A bomb?
Yes, you imbecile. Are you hard of hearing?
We must go warn the others.
Oh, Flaminia. You are the light of my life, and I love you above all else. The heavens sing praises of your beauty, and small animals pause to adore you. Once you acknowledge my existence, my life will be fulfilled.
Well, that's nice and all, but this man is hitting me with a watering can.
It appears that he's panicked over the bomb threat. We should get out of here and give these fools a little bit of a chance to calm down.
No more
shasha! Let's have lunch.
People are so irrational. They hear a falsity like a bomb threat, and they start acting like children. There's no bomb. Are they daft?
But what if it is real?
Then they deserve to die anyways. Go get me a sandwich, will you? I wonder what's taking him so long.
Here you go.
This isn't what I asked for. Are you a simpleton?
I did the best I could.
Well, it wasn't good enough. Oh, Flaminia, I hope she's alright. Those crazy people at the school may have heard her. We should go back to check.
Alright.
I am Medea, your tormentor. I was the one who set the bomb, and I will be the one who laughs at your corpses. Bwahaha! I have commandeered your intercom and security cameras by hacking into your mainframe. But I am not merciless. I will give you one chance to save your pitiful school. You must follow my orders exactly. First, you must find the only wire cutter that can defuse the bomb. It is hidden under one of the tables in the commons. Go now, try to save yourselves.
This must mean that the bomb threat is real. Flaminia is still here. We have to go find her.
Well, this is a big school. She could be anywhere. We should look for the wire cutters instead.
Well, we better be quick about it then. This is a waste of time. We're never gonna find him. I should be looking for Flaminia right now.
Well, I'll just look under one more table, then we'll go.
See?
Look, I found them. Now we can go.
Not so fast. That was only step one. Now you must help me get revenge on the person who wronged me. She will be in room 3221.
Well, I guess we should do that too.
Flaminia, my love, I'm here to save you.
And you are?
Oh, right, we haven't met yet. I'm Alceste, hater of all humanity and deeply in love with you.
I see.
And I'm Gus.
Nice to meet you.
Well, hello there, wretch. Alceste, this is the woman who has caused me so much anguish. In order to save the school and save your love, you must kill her.
But she is my love.
Oh, well, that makes things slightly more difficult. But no matter, simply take her with you to the IT lounge.
All right. Here's the bomb. Quickly, Medea. Which wire should I cut?
The green one.
Something's gone wrong. Nothing happened. The countdown's still going.
Mwahahaha. What I didn't mention is that you can't disarm it.
You traitorous woman. You lied to all of us just so you could suit your longings for revenge.
Yes. Yes, I have.
Flaminia, quick, with only 2 minutes left for us to live. Will you marry me?
Yes, I will!
I can marry you.
What is this? Hell is high school for eternity? No!